The wind is an invisible but powerful force. It can slowly Okay, a simple dust devil couldn't possibly throw that. Now, I'm gonna wait by that pumpkin and see if the wind warrior... Nice shot there. Looks like we have a new target. Let's see if you can get strong enough to pry that cannon loose. Sure did a number on that cannon. No need to get a lot bigger to topple the world's largest ball. Starting to see some true power. If you can bust up that tall tail, you'll be ready for my final challenge here. Not bad. That's right. You are more than an ordinary tornado. You. Now let's get to it and rip up the rest.
Zephyr's mission log, entry 1. Our captain in command, Nimbus, has decided it's time to step down and hand the...
See that barn over there? Looks... But you need to walk before you can run. So first you need to increase your size. Find and destroy some small... You just went up it. Now that you're large enough, you can bust up the...
I think...
Well done. Now... Next. Once again, we are gonna grow in size until we are big enough to take it down. But it will not be so easy this time. The Lodestar has only enough power. See the time? You'll need to hurry and destroy the silo. Let's talk. See the smoke and sparks coming out of the tent. Go ahead and bust up that tent to explode. Excellent. Now let's press and hold the R1 button after Great job. Grabbing several Fireflies at once will help. This time, let's grab and hold several Fireflies.
Break a tent to expose a Fireflyer, then press and don't release the R1 button until I...
You're getting the...
Let's practice grabbing a chain of Fireflies. Press and hold the R1 button to grab all the Fireflies up.
This will give you more time.
Make sure to press. Let's practice grabbing a chain. Press and hold the R1 button.
This will give you more time to get the rest of the flyer.
Excellent. Did you notice?
Also, did you notice when you can use this to...
Okay, holding and absorbing a larger number.
This will give you extra time.
Break all these tents and grab.
Better hurry up. Grabbing and absorbing. Remember to grab as many flyers.
Absorb 25 of...
You will need to grab and hold as many flyers.
For bonus points... You've got to keep absorbing flyers. Let's absorb 25 of the fire.
You will need to grab and...
For bonus.
absorb. Once we've done that, maybe.
Zephyr's mission log, entry 2. The squad was curious to know more about these fire beings we had just encountered. I tried to come up with an answer for them, but the truth is, I was also in the dark and just as curious as they were. Nimbus let us know that the Lodestar had located another orb not too far from our current location. I ordered the troops to move out. It'd be safer to travel at night when the UV rays would pose less of a danger. Nimbus flashed me a secret grin. His quiet approval of my plans. Our first mission was a success, but things were only going to get more dangerous now that the Fireflyers knew we were here. For the first time, I started to feel like I wasn't in over my head. How quickly I would learn.
All right.